मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास आल्सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सिंपल कैश बुक. ओके, लास्ट क्लास आल्सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सिंपल कैश बुक. इन द टुडे क्लास आल्सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सिंपल कैश बुक. दिस इज आस्क्ड फॉर 6 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन. ओके, इदु निमगे एष्टु मार्क केळ्तारंद्रे 6 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन आगि निमगे बरुत्ते. ओके, हियर फर्स्ट हियर दिस शुड बी गिवन. एंटर द फॉलोइंग ट्रांजैक्शन in simple cash book for December 2018. Okay, here they should be given the enter the following transactions in the simple cash book. Okay, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತ transactions ನ ಯಾವ book ಅಲ್ಲಿ enter ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ simple cash book. Okay, simple cash book. Okay, simple cash book. Here we should be the month ending December 2018. First December 2018, here cash in and rupees 12,000. Here they should be provided as cash in and previous month. Now in matter they brought forward na maatkondiruvantadu, it should be receipt. Okay, here namge enagirutte idu last month income na naavu brought forward maadirthivi. Okay, adana naavu yav kade treat maartivi andre the debit side. 1st December 2018 to balance brought down. Okay, how much? Here this should be given the value of rupees 12,000. Okay, next here they should be given 5th December 2018 cash received from Banu. ओके, इल्ली नमगे जर्नल एंट्री एनु बरुत्ते. हियर वी शुड बी गेट द जर्नल एंट्री कैश अकाउंट डेटर टू बानुस अकाउंट. हियर रिसीव्ड नथिंग बट इनकम. इट शुड बी रिसीट. ओके, ऑन द विच डेट? 5th डिसेंबर 2018 टू बानुस अकाउंट. ओके, हाउ मच आर गिवन? 4,000. Okay, next transaction they are given 7th December 2018. Rent paid nothing but payments. Rent paid rupees 2,000. Here payment side on 7th December 2018 by rent account. How much they are given the value? Rupees 2,000. Okay, next. Here on 10th December 2018. Here they should be given the 10th December 2018 sold goods for cash. Here sold nothing but sales. When we are sold the goods to customers. Okay, here we should be get the income. The general entry will be cash account debtor to sales account. On which date? 10th December 2018 to sales account. How much they are given the value? 9,000. Okay, next year 15th December 2018 they should be given purchased stationery rupees 300. Okay, here stationery is the nominal account. Okay, here it should be expenses. Here they should be given the purchases is the payment. Okay, payment now maartaru. ಓಕೆ, ಅವಾಗ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ? ನಿಮಗೆ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೆಟರ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೆಟರ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಡೇಟ್? 15th December 2018 ಬೈ ಸ್ಟೇಷನರಿ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 300. Okay, here they should be given the value of rupees 300. Next, on 18th December 2018, cash paid to Rahul. Paid nothing but what? Payment. The journal entry, Rahul's account debtor to cash account. Okay, here, 18th December 2018 by Rahul's account. How much they are paid? Rupees 2,000. Okay, next here they should be given 22nd December 2018, salary paid. Paid nothing but what? Payment. Rupees 1000. What is the journal entry? Salary account debtor 2. Cash account. Okay, here 22nd December 2018 by salary account how much they are given? Rupees 1000. Okay, next year they should be given rent paid. Paid nothing but what? Payment. Rupees 500. What is the journal entry? Rent account debtor to cash account. On 28th December 2018 by rent account how much? Rupees 500. Okay, next year they should be given 30th December 2018 purchased goods from Murali. Isne kodidram gena aagutha, it should be a credit transaction, but they are continuing for cash. ಓಕೆ ಅವನು ಯಾರಿಂದಾದ್ರೂ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿ, ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪೇಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 6000. ಓಕೆ, ಯಾರ್ ದ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೆಟಾರ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮುರುಳಿ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಪೇಡ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಪೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಿ, ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ನ ಪೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಇಯರ್ ದ ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಡೆಟಾರ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಡೇಟ್? 30th December 2018 by purchases account. How much they are given? 6000. Today you will use both side equal. Balancing of an account and you know that. Here. Okay, in the debit side, like receipt side, is for the 12,000 plus 4,000, 16,000, 16,000 plus 9,000, 25,000. Here we should be get 25,000, but till now total market 25,000 borodilla. Illi now in market balancing of an account, both sides have equal value. How much? 25,000. Okay, illi remaining 25,000 minus payments number. Okay, 6,000. 7,000, 9,000, 11,500 plus 300, 11,800 plus 11,800 plus 25,000 minus 31,000 minus 11,800 year balancing in this 31st the month ending 31st December 2018 by balance carry down 13,200. Balancing of an account the amounts also should be equal. Here we should be get receipts 25,000, payments 11,800. 25,000 balance is carry 13,200. The next period galana brought forward na maadthivi, right? Income aagi adanna naavu torustivi, right? First January 2019 to balance brought down 13,200. Here we should be get the brought down value 13,200. Okay, student, this is important for 6 mark. Compulsory they will ask for 6 mark. Okay. I hope you understanding all the students. Thank you. See you in the next class. Thank you, students.